what I'm here today is to kind of advocate for you guys, and I call myself a social media advocate, and I teach parents and educators what they need to know, and I come in and I talk to you guys and teach you what you need to know from my perspective, which is a marketing view, right? But I think BFF is shorter, so I just kind of like to say I'm your social media BFF for the day. So speaking of BFF, we're going to redefine some acronyms that you guys might use for texting, like this one. What is, you guys know what that means, right?
On my game.
So I redefine it to mean, oh my goodness, right? What about this? You guys know what that is?
No. It's a dark.
Parents are watching? No? Okay. I redefine it to say parents are wonderful. Don't say it. Don't you dare say it. But we define that to mean, well, that's fantastic. Here's why. Right? All right, so what does this one mean?
I don't care.
I don't care, but today you're gonna care. You know why? Today it means
I desire candy.
I desire candy. So here's how I work. When it's time for questions, you'll see the IDC on the screen, and as long as that's on the screen, it means I'm taking questions and giving candy for a good question. All right, so you ask me a good question, I toss you a piece of candy. You ask me a bogus question just because you want the candy, and I reserve the right to not toss you any candy. All right, what does this mean? I don't know. Today it means I desire knowledge. So what that means when you see the IDK come up, it means that the question and answer section is over and we're back to where I'm going to speak and you listen. What does that one mean? Get a life? Did I hear it? Somebody up there? All right, well today it's going to mean give applause loudly. So you see that on the screen, what do? You guys are smart. Can't put it past you. All right, so here's how we're doing it. We respect each other, and I do like to hear from you, but when I talk, you don't, right? It's that simple. Just remember, I'm on your side. I'm not here because of any reason other than I remember what it was like to be 15. I know that that's like, really? Because you see me, and all you see is this old woman at the front of the room. But it wasn't really that long ago that I was in your seat, so... that's why I'm here. And we keep it clean and we keep it real. Okay, we're going to talk about some stuff today. I get real with you and I'm not afraid to bring it. But you need to put on your big girl hats and your big boy hats, because when we talk about some of these different things, I'm not interested in hearing your little okay, so we're going to be like, we're going to go above that and be mature about it. So let's practice this. I'm just going to take one quick question. One quick question. We got the IDC up here. Who's got one for me? There you go.
What will be like the main points of the presentation?
There you go. There's a question. Here's a piece of candy. We're going to talk about security, and we're going to talk about relationships, and we're going to talk about sexting. Those are your main points that we're going to hit on today. So good job. Give them a round of applause.